how to create and manage client users in Stratocast. In addition to the client administrator account, each client account may also have up to 4 client user accounts. Client users have the same privileges as a client administrator, except they are not able to add or modify client users. To create a new client user, first make sure the correct account has been selected. If you're using a multi-account username to sign into the client page, you can change accounts by clicking on your username in the taskbar and choose the Switch Accounts option. You will be able to choose a new account to sign into from the pop-up window. From the client account homepage, click on the Configurations button on the left side of the client interface. From the Configuration page, click on the Additional Users tab to see the current list of client users. Click on the Create a User button to bring up the New User dialog box. Enter the client user's full name, the language for the user interface, the identity provider who is supplying the email account they will be using to log on, and finally the username itself, which is the client user's email account. If the client user would like to use their corporate email account, they can register it as a Microsoft account. They can sign up for a Microsoft account by going to windows.microsoft.com. Please note that any password changes made on the corporate email account will not be carried over to the Microsoft account and vice versa, even though the same email address is used. For easy account management, the username entered can be used with other Stratocast accounts at different user levels as well. If the username has been used previously, all the user information, such as the name and language, will be taken from the existing account and will not be overwritten. If the client user would like their email notifications to go to a different email address than the one they are logging on with, they can uncheck the Same as Username box and enter a different email address than the username. Click on the Create button when all the information has been entered, and the client user status will show Creating. Once it is finished, the state will change to Activation Required. If this is the first time the email address or alias is being used as a username in Stratocast, the client user will be sent an email with Stratocast activation instructions. Please advise the new client user to check their email and perform the activation steps. To modify a client user, go back to the Additional Users tab from the Configurations section and click on the Edit Details button for the client user you wish to modify. The Edit dialog box will pop up, and you can make any changes needed to the client user's information. If you change the language while the client user is logged on, they will have to log off and back on for the change to take effect. Click on the Save button when the changes have been made to the client user. Also from here, you can click on the Delete button to remove a client user from the system. The status will change to Deleting, and then the client user will be removed from the list when the operation is complete. If this is a multi-account username, the user will only be deleted from this client account as a client user. All other users associated with this email address will remain intact and will not be affected. For example, if a username has been associated with a client user and an integrator administrator, deleting the client user will not delete the integrator administrator.